A few years ago, I saw for the first time images of plankton. Immediately, I was blown away. Plankton reminds me of planets or outer space. Beautiful structures, forms, shapes, and colors. It's almost alien-like. Phytoplankton is taking care of the production of oxygen. Plankton is the basis of the food web. These tiny, tiny invisible creatures, which are everywhere around us, we don't know them, we don't see them, but all life depends on it. The plankton is also threatened by climate change, and we don't know yet what the consequences will be. For me, it was really important to show them as living organisms. I wanted to show it as a living world, as a world that is near to us, but like a parallel world, like an invisible world, a universe we don't know. And in this universe are living beings. In the film are water fleas giving birth to live young. For me, it's just a miracle. I didn't know that such a tiny creature has eggs, they get fertilized, they become embryos, and they even give live births. Every time it was new discoveries, there's such a diversity. It makes you humble in a kind of way. So I was showing the film to a biologist. I knew he worked a lot with plankton. He watched the film and he said, wow, this is the first time I see living plankton. The most exciting thing of the whole project was the discovery of this parallel, beautiful, strange, complex world. That there's so much beauty around the corner that you're not aware of.